us off.
Sir, this is the general.
General Ardmore.
Good to meet you, Colonel. Heard good things. But a lot's changed since your last tour here. Walk with me. The new op center is over here. That just came online. These swarm assemblers, they can put up a building in 6 days. We have done more here in a year than in the previous 30 years. We're not here to run a mine, Colonel. As on-world commander, I have been charged with a greater mission. Earth is dying. Our task here is to tame this frontier. Nothing less than to make Pandora the new home for humanity. But before we can do that, we need to pacify the hostiles. Sully's raids are becoming bolder and more frequent. Strikes are well planned. We've got tight coordination between his ground and air assets. His forces are hitting our outlying sites, the mines, pipelines, cutting off our supply chain.
And they hit a maglev 2 days ago.
Any intel on Sully's base of operations?
Yeah, give me the mountains. It's a cave system in the Hallelujah Mountains somewhere. But every time we send our forces up there, we take losses. Our hardware really stirs up the hornet's nest. We only get 10 minutes in enemy airspace. They are all over us. Colonel, we believe your blue team will be perceived as indigenous and will not trigger the immune response.
And how might we test that hypothesis, General?
The hard way.
Outstanding.